place can make beer again.
You can save everyone. Want to get your mind blown? Try this game.
And now those cunts are going to get their dick scratched off. If you see her, tell me.
Never wore a seatbelt before. Not about to start now. I can see the light at the end of the tunnel with this plate.
I'm impressed.
You bore the shit out of me!
If you run out of bullets, just slap them.
Thank you.
I meander.
Hello? An older white woman has requested assistance. Are you just gonna ignore me? What has this country come to? Those miserable shits raided my place trying to kill my peaches. Now she's raced off for her revenge. If I know peaches, she's gone off to chow down on those hippies. She's probably lounging at the nearby campsite. It smells like armpits and processed meat down there. So those Eden Project losers can't be far away. Go on and find her now. Be sure to take her treats with you. She's just like that little drubbing whore at the marina. She'll follow you anywhere if you give her a treat. Now go get my kitty back.
Well, I'm just saying, I'm glad I carried an extra pair of underwear in my pocket. Semi-clean, thank you very much. Talking to the gentleman. You don't have to be gentle. You have no respect for the dead. Guess I dropped out of school before they teach you how to deal with shit like that. Wash your hands after. Peggy's, see him? Going for a stroll, cover me. That is gross. Dead bodies get diseases so fast. That could have gone shit real quick.
The property! I want that murdering cougar dead!
If you are expecting a handout just because you did a good deed, you have another thing coming. Well, there's my Peaches, gracing us with her presence. I hope you're happy. You had me so worried, you little shit. You're sharper than you look. I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you've proved me wrong. Ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days. All right, off you go. We're done here.
This is where that mean old broad lives.
Peaches is one angry beast, but I think I'd rather deal with her than Mabel. I ain't much of a cat person, but she's got a taste for Peggy blood, and they ain't gonna see her coming until it's way too late.
There's still a few big cats out there in the woods. None of them are...
Check the pockets, avoid the feces and the genitals. You know what my grandmama always said? Sun's out, gun. Watch me, I'm moving! Don't be napping now! Yo, we got some targets!
Count. Just leave me here and let the elements take me. A white woman needs help. Hello? Will one of you nitwits help me?
You have no respect for the dead.
Peaches would have done a better job of protecting me. Why are you here, girl? I got rid of you for a reason.
I did not like that one bit. Nothing like a joyride.
Rock the spot! Watch out!
Let's fuck him up!
You're weak!
Marty.
Oh!
You're all right.
Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles Lindsay. I'm part of a group holdup south of here at the old jail.
Faith and her angels have been trying to get to us for days. I was out here looking for a way to stop them when the cult took me. I think I found a way to bait the angels, but the ingredients for the bait are in my bag and the cult threw it in the pond. And I can't swim. I know who can't swim, but I need you to go get it for me.
Well, I'm just saying, I'm glad I carried an extra pair of underwear in my pocket. Semi-clean, thank you very much. Talk to you.
Sorry, my name's Charles. Everyone calls me Doc, but I'm not that kind of doctor. I'm a veterinarian, but right now I guess I'm the resident ER doctor. Stitching up bullet wounds is a lot different than delivering calves, that's for goddamn sure. Sorry, doesn't matter. Here's the deal. I stumbled on something that seems to attract the angels, which means we could herd them. I went out to try a field test, but things went sideways. Fucking cult. I'm missing ingredients, and if I stay out here, I'm just gonna wind up dead. I have to get back to the prison. Can you help me? I've got the list of stuff I still need. If you could find them, we may actually have a chance at surviving.
Good God, what was that?
The cult killed people. You gotta be twisted to think killing somebody this way is okay. changing spots!
Go for a stroll, cover me.
Watch me, I'm moving! Shuffle on over here. Rolling out.
Junior!
You gotta cover my ass again!
Nope, they ain't getting up.